ちらもいいですか。
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome again to the Foreign Correspondents' Club of Japan. I'd like to do something out of protocol with the FCCJ, and I'd like to ask everyone to stand up. Please, not you guys, you can stay here. Can we all stand up, please? Let's give a round of applause to Japan Committee. Thank you very much. These four gentlemen, as you can imagine, have not had a lot of time since Rio to prepare speeches for this event. So we've just discussed how to do this, and they've decided they'd like to give a few comments from their experience in Rio in the order in which they ran the race. Carry on. And, you know, just exactly what happened in running that race and Rio, and so on. After that, we'll take questions from the press, and also, if we have time, open it to the full floor. Although, our four Olympians do have another press conference right after this one, so we have to finish on time. So, would you like to translate that, Mark? Yeah? You're okay? All right, so we'll begin in order of the race. Thank you.
では、これで選手の皆様から一言ずつお願いいたします。その順でお願いします。
あ、
すいません。
皆さん、こんにちは。今回、4×100m リレーで、銀メダルを取ることができました。日本代表チームの一走を務めました、山形です。
Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Yota Yamagata. I am one of the members of the 4x100 men's relay from Japan who were able to achieve a silver medal in this Olympic Games.
この度の結果は、JOC 陸連関係のサポートスタッフの皆様の、サポートのおかげで、このような結果を取ることができたことをまず持って、大変感謝しております。
First of all, I would like to express my great gratitude to all of those associated with the Japan Association of Athletics Federations who supported us so much in order to achieve this result.
私はリオに8月7日から入って、調整をしていたのですが、リオは日本と逆の位置にあるところなので、非常にコンディショニングに非常に気を使いました。
So I entered Rio de Janeiro on the 7th of August to begin this challenge. Of course, Rio is on the opposite side of the world to Japan, and therefore I did my utmost efforts in the original part of these times for conditioning towards the race.
現地では、サポート、ハイパフォーマンスセンターや、現地の、サポートの施設を、主に利用しまして、食事面や、交代力などを利用して、体調管理に努めました。
And so there, thanks to the support and the ability to use facilities, including the high performance center, we were able to put our utmost care into meals and training and so on in order to prepare for the race.
そのおかげで、大会自体は非常に私自身良いコンディションで、迎えることができまして、100メートルでは自己ベストを を更新し、まあ、リレーでもいい走りができました。
And so thanks to this, I was able to prepare and be in very good conditioning or high conditioning at the time of the event. I was able to achieve my personal best in the 100 meters and also have a great result in the relay.
リレーでは第1走を務めまして、まあ、とにかく私の役目は1走から素晴らしいスタートを切って2走の選手につなげて、まあ、良い流れを日本チームに持ってくることだと思っておりましたので、あのスタートの方に非常に気を使いました。
And so as the first runner in the relay team, my role was really to be able to achieve a good start for the team and to pass this on to the second runner and create this good flow for the entire Japan team. Therefore, I put all of my utmost efforts into achieving this good start.
走り終わった後は、あの、まあ、飯塚さんとか、飯塚さん、桐生、ケンブリッジをもう祈るような気持ちで見て、最後ケンブリッジが2位でゴールした時は、あの、本当に、やったという気持ちで大変嬉しかったです。
And so after running, all I could do, of course, was just cheer on my teammates, Mr. Izuka, Kiryu, and Cambridge. And at the time of seeing Mr. Cambridge passing through second along the line, I was just so overjoyed to see this great result.
以上です。
Thank you very much.
みなさん、こんにちは。
Good afternoon, everybody.
本日はこのような素晴らしい機会を作っていただいてありがとうございます。そしてここで発表することができて大変嬉しく思います。
Thank you so much for this wonderful opportunity to be here today and I'm so glad to be able to have this chance to speak with you、
はい、当日のレースは予選をアジア記録、日本記録で1着で通過した後に海外のチームからすごく注目を浴びました。
On the day of the race, in the preliminaries, we were able to achieve both the Japan and Asia record as well and this led to great attention from the other teams or the teams from other countries。
決勝の前のアップでも僕らがリレーの練習をするときも他の海外のチームからかなり視線が集まっているのをすごく感じていました。
And at the time that we were practicing our relay towards the finals as well, we could very much feel the eyes of the other teams on us.
今回僕たちのメンバーは非常に若いチームで、僕が25歳の若いとしても最年長という若いメンバーになったんですけど、個々の走力がかなり高く、バトンの技術だけではなく走力の高さがあったからこそ今回の結果につながったというふうに思っています。
And so our members or the members of our team are very young. I'm actually the oldest member of the team, but I myself am 25 years old as well. Therefore, I believe that it was the fact that each and every one of our members had a great individual performance as well as the baton skills that we had as well led to the result this time.
僕は2走を務めたんですけど、1走の山形君がかなりいい位置で、本当全体のトップぐらいで僕に渡してくれて、で僕の仕事はその位置をキープして3走の桐生君に渡すっていう仕事だったので、それがうまくできたと思います。
And so as the second runner in the relay, I was very lucky in that Mr. Yamagata, the first runner, was able to pass on to me in a very good position as well, actually in one of the best positions along within the race as well. So my role was really to maintain this, to keep this up and pass this on to the third runner, and I'm very glad that I was able to do so.
4走のケンブリッジ君がジャマイカのボルト選手と並んでバトンを取った瞬間は、僕のとこから見て何とも言えない感情で、もう興奮してすごく叫んでたのを思い出しました。
And when I saw our fourth runner, Cambridge, taking the baton right next to Jamaica's Bolt as well, this really led me something which I can't even express these emotions as well, but I was so excited to see this and really exclaiming at this emotion.
銀メダルを取った後に一周みんなでウィーニングランをしたんですけど、現地のブラジル人がかなり祝福してくださるのをすごく見えまして、かなり僕らも嬉しかったですし、そういったブラジルの現地の方々の温かみを感じました。
And after achieving the silver medal as well, together we went through the winning run around the course as well, and we could really feel that the local Brazilians who were there were celebrating together with us. I was so happy for this great celebration as well, and could really feel the warmth of the support of the Brazilians also.
今回の結果で、日本人が走る才能があるというのを少しでも見せたと思うので、これから東京に向けて頑張っていきたいと思います。
So I believe that our result was able to demonstrate to an extent that Japanese people do indeed have the capacity for this kind of running, this kind of skill. So I hope that we can pass this on towards Tokyo.
ありがとうございました。
こんにちは、担当を務めさせていただきました桐生慎です。
Good afternoon. I am the third runner in the team and my name is Yoshihide Kiryu.
まずはこの場にこの4人でメダルをかけて本当ここに来れたことをすごく光栄に思います。
First of all, I feel a great honor that the four of us can be up here today with our medals.
そうですね。まあ入ってやっぱりリレーではもう練習から僕たちはチームワークも良くてバトンミスをしなかったっていうのがこの結果につながったのかなと思います。
And so I believe that from our beginning of working together towards the relays and practicing together as well, we had very great teamwork as well, and we didn't even have any baton misses even during the practice period.
海外の練習はあんまりバトンパスはしなかったと聞いているんですけど、日本チームはもう冬からバトンパスをたくさんやって成功するっていうのを分かっていました。
So I have heard that teams from other countries perhaps did not put so much effort or so much practice into the baton pass. However, our team actually since winter were practicing this baton pass together as well, and I believe that this had a great factor in achieving the success that we were able to.
予選で日本新記録、アジア新記録を出したんですけど、まあ、決勝ではまだまだタイムを伸びる感じがしましたし、このタイムでは勝てないということで歩数を少し伸ばして、決勝は走りました。
And so at the time of the preliminary, what we were able to achieve for the Japan and Asia record as well, I think that we did have the capacity, or we could see that our time could improve somewhat as well. So we did what we could in the next round to improve this and to become even a little bit faster.
そして決勝レースが始まって、山田さんが好調なスタートを見せて、飯塚さんにつないだのがまだ記憶の新しいところです。
And then, of course, we came to the finals, and we had a really great start put forward by Mr. Yamagata, and we could see also how this was passed on to Mr. Izuka.
そして三走では去年の世界リレーでも走っていて、世界では負けないっていう自信がありました。
And then, knowing that as the third runner as well, I really felt very much that I would be able to go forward in this capacity to pass this on.
で、ケンブリッジさんに渡しても、僕も渡して興奮しすぎて何を叫んでても分かんないんですけど。
And after passing on to Mr. Cambridge as well, I was just so excited that I'm not even sure what I was yelling out at the time.
ゴール処理にメダルが銅メダル獲得できる、あ、銀メダル獲得できるっていうのは、物が垂れてて、これちょっと文章満ちてたよ。
And knowing at the time of seeing passing the goal as well, I knew that we could achieve the bronze. No, sorry, I mean the silver medal there as well. Sorry, I'm a little bit thirsty now, so I struggled over those words a bit there.
本当にこのレースで銀メダル獲得できたんで、その本当に嬉しい気持ちでいっぱいです。
So I'm just full of happiness that we were able to in this race together achieve the silver medal.
ありがとうございました。
Thank you very much.Hello. I am the fourth runner, Asuka Cambridge. Thank you so much for inviting me to be here on such an opportunity. And so at the time of the race as well, sorry, since the preliminary time as well, we can see, for example, China achieving a new record and so on, and really comparing to even the level beforehand, I could expect that in the finals we would have a very high level of the race.
なんですが、まあ、4人とも、すごく調子も良かったので、自分たちが出るっていう気持ちで、レースに乗ったのはすごく大きいかなっていうのを思ってます。
However, all four of us in the team were really in a very good condition on that day as well, and I think that this contributed to us being able to work together and achieve this result.
決勝では、日本その位置から見ていても、山田さんが、素晴らしいスタートで出てきて、飯塚さん、桐生と、完璧な位置でバトンを持ってきてくれたんですけど、いい位置が良すぎて、僕も興奮して、早く飛び出してしまわないか心配でした。
So, at the time being the fourth runner in the position as well, after I saw the great start from Mr. Yamagata and then Mr. Izuka and Kiryu continuing this on as well.Seeing how well that their baton passes went as well, really, I was just so excited watching this as well that I was almost afraid that I would start running too fast or too early.
まあ、僕の位置までして、最後はボルト選手と、並んで走ることができたんですけど、まあ、僕はジャマイカの位置も入っていて、世界最高の舞台で、日本代表としてジャマイカチームとジャマイカのチームと、舞台で。
And so in the fourth position as I was running in, I had the opportunity to run next to, of course, Bolt from Jamaica as well. For me personally, I am also part Jamaican as well, so to be able to stand on this highest stage of the Olympics as well as a member of the Japan team, but running next to the Jamaican team as well was something which I am greatly proud of.
今回銀メダルを獲得できたんですけど、4年後は今より銀メダルを目指して、また4人で競い合っていきたいと思います。以上です。
And so we were able to receive the silver medal in this time. I hope that 4 years from now as well, we will be able to come back with an even better medal and work together to continue in this team together. Thank you.
Okay, so we'll, thank you very much. Thank you very much for that. We'll now open the floor to questions from the media first, if you'd like to raise your hand, make yourself known, and when you introduce yourself, please name your affiliation.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Jason Kosky, Japan Times. So, question for Mr. Cambridge. I know you just talked about what it felt like on that stage, running next side to side with Bolt, but when Kitty said she was giving you the baton, what was going through your mind? Because you knew that you guys were probably in a really good position and you were next to him. Do you remember what you were thinking? Or can you remember what that moment felt like as you got the baton?
ジャパンタイムズです。ケンブリッジ選手への質問なんですけれども、ボルト選手とやはりお隣で走っていった時に、そのバトンを受けた時にやはりもう最高のポジションだったということも先ほどのお話にあったんですけれども、実際にバトンを受けた時にどういうようなことが頭の中になったのか、どういうことをその時に考えていたのかについてぜひ教えてください。
正直あんまり覚えてないんですけど、バトンをもらった瞬間は勝てるかもしれないなって思っちゃいました。
So, to be honest, I don't remember exactly what I was thinking at the time, but when I was receiving the baton, I really thought, well, we can actually win this.
Okay, I have a question actually. So much of this race seems to sort of, we think of speed, but it seems so much of it hinges on the baton passing. Did you guys have any nightmares sort of before the event? Or did you do anything special? You mentioned that you didn't really focus on the passing. But could you explain a little bit about that?
司会の方から一つ質問させていただきます。やはりリレーとなりますとスピードだけではなくバトンパスということが、最も重要というようなこともあります。で皆さんの中で、その実際のレースの前にバトンタッチの悪夢といいますか、夢の中に出てきたりとかそういうようなエピソードがありましたでしょうか。またバトンパスの練習として何か特別にされていたことはありましたでしょうか。
そうですね、僕の場合は、夢に出てくるようなことはなかったんですが、とにかく僕が渡すだけで、すごい楽だったと思うので、もし悪夢が出てくるとしたら飯塚さんとか桐生とケンブリちゃんと思うんですけど、そうですね、特別な練習としては、そうですね、タイム 40m のバトンの受け渡しのタイムを分かったりして、そのバトンの出来っていうのを練習の時から都度確認するようにはしていました。
So for me, I personally didn't have the situation where the pass was coming up in my dreams and so on. But for me, of course, I only had passed the baton on. So for me, it was perhaps easier than the other three as well. I think if it were coming up in nightmares and so on, it probably would have been to Izuka, Kiryu, or Cambridge who were having these nightmares. In terms of any special practice or training and so on as well, one thing that we did do during or since the time of training as well was measuring the time for the passing of the baton at the 40-meter mark and so on as well, and using these kind of measurements and time checks and so on as part of the training.
Anybody else? Any other journalists in the room before I open the floor? Mary?
Mary Corbett, Krishna Media. Of course, your baton and how you passed it has now become headlines all over the world. Are you giving away a trade secret? Is every other team now preparing that pass for the next Olympics?
プレスナーメディアのメアリー・コービーと申します。またバトンについての質問なんですけれども、やはり皆さんのバトンパスが今世界中の新聞の一面に載っていると思います。でそれはある意味で日本の秘密をまた海外にバレてしまっているようなことはありませんでしょうか。次のオリンピックではまた他のチームも同じようなパスで取り組むことになるというふうに思いますでしょうか。
そうですね、世界中に今回の僕らの活躍が表示されてすごく嬉しいですし、これから世界中のチームがバトンにかなり入念にトレーニングしてくると思いますが、僕たちはそれでもバトンで絶対勝てる自信っていうのはもちろん持ってますし、バトンの受け渡しじゃなくて出のタイミングだったりとか、毎回僕ら同じタイミングで出ることもできますし、そこも含めて強みだと思っているので、どんなに練習をしてきても僕たちはバトンで勝れる自信は持ってます。
Of course, we are happy at the moment that we can see teams are also people all around the world praising us and for our achievements as well. I think that other teams probably will start to put more effort and so on into their baton passes during their training from now. But I'm confident that even with this, we can still beat them. We can still win. This is, of course, not only on our pass of the baton as well, but also looking at our start timing and the fact that we are always very consistent and having the same being able to start in this sense as well. So I'm confident that with these different strengths combined, we will still be able to achieve this.
Okay, Calvin.
Zeri Pangaritmus, congratulations, and hope next time you have a gold medal. I have a first soft question. Do you think the baton should have a recorder, a voice recorder next time, so you can go back and listen what you said, and then you don't need to remember anything if you forget. But serious question, how do you see the future of track and field sport in Japan? I think your win will give a lot of momentum for people to go into this sport, I think the same way as the swimming team and judo team. So do you see the track and field will have more attention by Japanese people? Thank you.
Hi, I'm Oriento News の記者です。2つほど質問があります。まずソフトな質問からなんですけれども、バトンの中に録音措置を入れて、それで皆さんがレースの時にどういうことを叫んでいるのかっていうのを後で確認するようなことを、一つの措置として入れることというのはどうでしょうか。そして2つ目のもう少し真面目な質問なんですけれども、やはり皆さんの走りが非常に日本には大きな刺激を与えたと思うんですけれども、これからの日本の陸上の未来、将来について、ぜひどういうふうにお考えになっているのかについて、ぜひ教えてください。大きなモメンタムが、このレースでできたと思いますので、これからの日本の陸上の世界についてのコメントをお願いします。
そうですね、バトンに大関っていうのはすごい面白いと思うんですけど、もしそれを始まってしまったら、なんか自分が言ってる言葉が恥ずかしかったら次から言えなくなっちゃうんで僕は今のまま声がなくてもいいかなと思ってます。
First of all, in regards to the baton, I think it would be something interesting, of course. However, if we started to do that, it could also be quite embarrassing as well. Being able, what we're yelling out or screaming at that time, being able to check that afterwards might actually be something that not necessarily such a great thing. So I think that maybe we can keep it as it is for now.
録音については僕もぜひしてほしいなと思っていて、僕も聞いてたはずなんですけど、走りに集中してて全く聞こえなかったんで、勢いを感じたんですけど、
In regards to the recording, I think actually that would be actually something a very good idea to introduce as well. Of course, I think I could hear what was going on at the time, but because I was concentrating so much on the running, I don't actually know what words were being said at the time as well. So I think that if we could have a recording in that way, we could check it afterwards, and that would be something quite interesting.
今回のリレーの結果は日本中のスプリンターの自信に強くなったと思います。
And in regards to the result of this relay, I believe that it was able to give more confidence to sprinters throughout Japan.
バトンもそうなんですけど、個々の力がついてきて今の結果があるんですけど、ですね、今回はジャマイカについて2番、アメリカは失格になってしまったんですけど、強豪と言われるアメリカにも勝つことができて、本当に、みんなが、日本も世界で、戦えるっていうことを、見ることができたと思います。
And so, of course, the baton is part of this as well, but the individual achievements of all of the members as well was something that contributed to this race as well. So the fact that we were able to achieve second place next to Jamaica, and while all of the United States were disqualified in this race as well, being able to come ahead of them in this race as well, America, which is known as being such a strong team as well, really shows that Japan can compete on this world stage.
今回のはリレーメダルはリレーだけだったんですけど、4年後は、個人でもそれぞれが結果を残して、もっともっと日本でも陸上競技が発展していけばいいなというふうに思います。
And while we were only able to achieve the medal in the relay this time, at the next Olympics as well, I believe that all of us will also be able to achieve a medal in the individual races as well. This can also contribute to the further development of track and field athletics here in Japan.
ここからは以上です。
The gentleman in the yellow shirt, please. Thank you. Who else has questions? Please raise your hand. Let me know.
アソシエイトメンバーの斉藤と申します。私は新聞記者ではありませんので、質問は優しいものをしたいと思います。先ほどケンブリッジさんが4年後は今後4人で、走るということをおっしゃいましたけども、若い人たちも4年の間に育ってくるということを考えてですね、果たしてあなた方4人の方が4年後に一緒に走る確率とはどのくらいかと思ってもらいますか。お一人ずつその確率を述べていただければありがたいと思います。以上です。
My name is Saito. I am an associate member of the club. As I'm not a working journalist, I'd like to ask somewhat of a more easy question. Mr. Cambridge mentioned that 4 years from now, you would be running together as well in the relay as well. However, of course, there will be more young athletes coming up in this period as well. I would like to ask each of you individually if you can respond to what probability or likelihood you think it is that the four of you will be able to run together again in 4 years.
そうですね。正直申し上げて、僕は 40% ぐらいかなと思ってます。というのは結構高い数値なのかもしれないんですけど、今の現段階では走力がこの4人がおそらく一番高いという評価だと思いますし、ただ4年後も含めて僕らが全員が成長してその場に立ててるかどうかっていうのは保証はないわけですし、怪我をするかもしれないし、当然さっきおっしゃったように若い選手が僕らを超えてくる可能性っていうのも、そうならないように僕らは頑張るんですけど、あるので、40% かなって感じですね。あります。
For me to reply honestly, I think that perhaps it's about a 40% probability. Perhaps this may be somewhat high, but I think when we look at this stage, of course, our skill in running at the moment is at a high level, and we continue to be working on this. And if 4 years from now we can all continue to grow and develop and be there in the race as well, that would of course be wonderful. However, there is no guarantee for this to be able to happen. Of course, there could be injuries during this time. And there will also, as you mentioned, be younger athletes also coming up during this period as well. However, we will of course be doing all that we can or efforts towards being able to be there in that race again in 4 years from now. But I think about 40%.
そうですね。希望は僕走りたいって気持ちはあるんですけど、やはり今回出れなかったメンバーだったり、これから目指したい、東京に向けて目指したいっていうメンバーの気持ち、あと悔しい気持ち、出れなかった人の悔しい気持ちと、東京オリンピックでメダルを取りたいっていう、そういった前向きな気持ち、そういった選手たちの力っていうのはすごく大きいものだと思いますし、その人たちの力も必要になってくる可能性もあるので、その人たちの力を借りながら僕たちももちろん目指していきますし、希望はみんなが走って金メダルを取りたいなという気持ちはあります。
Of course, I very much hope that we can be standing there together or running together in 4 years as well. However, when we consider those members of the team who are not able to run as part of the relay in the Rio Olympics as well, or those people who will be looking forward and aiming towards Tokyo and developing and being able to run in these Olympics as well, when we look at both the frustrations that they may have had in not being able to run in Rio, but also their positive motivation and looking forward towards the next race as well. I think this is really a great strength or power. So of course we will be aiming to be there together in 4 years as well, but when we look at, well, working together with these other members as well, this is well, a hope that I would like to have.
Yeah, so ですね、やっぱり4年後はいろんな選手が出てくると思いますし、東京ということでさらに今より陸上をやる人が増えたり、陸上、オリンピックを目指すっていう方々がたくさんいると思うんですけど、 まあ、その中でやっぱりこのメンバーというのは今回このメンバーで取れたというのはすごい思い出になりますし、これからもやりたいというのはまあすごい気持ちはあるんですけど、まあ、そこに入れるように僕も、まあ、個人的には4年間でもまだ若いと思っているので、というか若いです、24歳です。まあその時で、そうですね、今の飯塚さんより4年後まだ若いんです。個人的には僕は全然若いと思って安心と思います。
Of course, when we look towards, there will be other athletes coming up in the next 4 years as well, and particularly since the next Olympics will be here in Tokyo, there will be more people joining athletics and more people also wanting to earn a place in the Olympics as well. However, of course, being able to run together with these members of part of the team is a great memory that I'm holding, and I very much strongly hope that we can continue to run together 4 years from now as well. For me personally, in 4 years as well, I'm also still going to be quite young. I'm only going to be 24, so I'll still even be younger than Mr. Iizuka is now. So I believe that I will be able to stand up there and run as a young member of the team still. Yes, I also hope that we will be able to run again with these members 4 years from now.
まあ、山内さんも言ったように4年後、若い選手や、これからどんどんいろんな選手が増えてくる。で、まあ、4人揃うっていうのは難しいかもしれないんですけど、まあ、自分は、4年後 100% この場にいるっていうふうに思ってこれからもやっていきたいと思います。
Of course, I also very much hope that 4 years later we can run together with the same team. However, as Mr. Yamagata said, there will be more young athletes, more athletes coming up in the time from now as well, so it may be difficult to have the same members. However, I personally believe 100% that I will be standing up here and running once again in 4 years.
Sure.
Thank you very much and congratulations. Splendid, splendid what you did. If the MC agrees and if you would agree, you've been talking about the baton over baton change. I'd like to ask two of you if you could just stand in front of us and show us how you do it. Peter, is that okay? Maybe come inside.
まずおめでとうございます。そしてもし皆さんがよければぜひバトンパーツを少しここで見せていただくしないで
しょうか。お願いします。
Demonstration. Do you actually have an audio signal you use, like a shout to take a point for the hustle?
Yes, the person passing on the baton will always say hi at the time of passing on to the next runner.
No, you don't say dozo.
Okay.
How she could change it next for the Tokyo Olympics.
So we still hard to hear.
Yes. We still have time for questions. If I'd like to open the floor to anyone else, associate members who has any questions for our Olympians. Otherwise, they're going to have a bit of a break for the next. Yeah. Of course, it's open to all Japanese journalists as well who are here. Sorry if I didn't make that clear. Yes, sir?
の高井と申します。邱選手が先ほど決勝では歩数を伸ばしたというふうにおっしゃっていましたけれども、具体的にどのような取り組みで、その歩数を伸ばすというのはどういうふうな難しさやリスクが伴うのか教えていただきたいです。
I'm from DG Tsushin or DG Press. I would like to ask a question. Mr. Kiryu mentioned before about increasing the number of pieces or steps within the run as well. I would like to ask any difficulties or risks which are involved in that, if you could explain a little bit more about that point.
そうですね、予選では前区間でバトンパスが詰まったっていうのもあって、伸ばそうっていうのを考えました。
So first of all, during the preliminaries, during the baton pass time, it seemed to be quite condensed or getting a little bit stuck together as well, so we decided to spread that out somewhat more if we could.
全部を半分伸ばすと出るときにちょっと躊躇して出れないっていうのもあるんで、1、2、3は4分の1伸ばして、で3、4は結構余裕があったんで半分伸ばしました。
And so at the time looking at, well, increasing the step there as well, having half more step is something we'll still need to be quite careful with in regards to how you can run there as well at the time of the pass. So for the first, second and third runners, we worked towards having a quarter of a step more at that time. And then at, by that stage, we had a bit more capacity there as well, so it was half a step for the final part.
その数歩ですけど、やっぱ勝利にそれが大事だっていうのは、この今回の決勝で証明したと思います。
And I believe the result in the final as well showed that this did indeed contribute to the victory, the success that we were able to have.
Yes, sir.
インターネットのニュースメディア、ザ・ページを試験取ります。すみません、皆さんにお聞きしたいんですけども、今回オリンピックでは、改良型のアンダーハンドパスに取り組まれて、見事な成果を収められたということなんですけれども、今後このアンダー、ハンドパスについて、まだまださらに改良していく余地っていうのはあるんでしょうか。それとも今のが完成形なんでしょうか。
From the internet media, the page, I would like to ask a question about the pass for all of you. It said that you developed or this underhand pass as a style for use as well. I would like to ask whether the pass you are using now is in its complete form or if you will continue to improve or work on this pass from now as well.
そうですね、今回のリレーで決勝、2位になることができましたけれども、バトンパスに関しては、全区間でまだ改良の余地があると思っております。具体的には僕と飯塚さんのところは少しちょっと手がちょっと足らなくなりかけて、渡ったんでよかったんですけど、そういった微調整っていうのは毎試合毎試合必ずどこかで出てくることだと思うので、いつかは100点のレースができるように改良していくべきだと思います。
In regards to this relay or this final, we were able to achieve the place of second place within the relay in the past. We have a great part to do with this. However, there is improvement which can be made in regards to the past at all stages of the race. For example, if we look at the past between myself and Mr. Izuka as well.We had this situation where, well, we were able to make the pass, but it was a little bit difficult for a moment there as well. So I believe that there is improvement that we can make greatly in each of the passes. So I hope that we continue to work towards having a 100-point race from now through continuous improvement.
Actually, is it against the rules to throw the baton?
ちょっと離れるところから投げるとかっていうことはないです。
ダブルですよね、確か。投げてもらって渡ったらめちゃくちゃ早いです。
If we were able to pass it in that way, it would be a lot faster, but unfortunately, it's not a lot. So, well, if you had someone who was a good catcher, maybe that would be much faster, but maybe it's against the
law. Any other questions from the floor? Okay, well, you can... So we can give our Olympians, oh, you have a question, Calvin? Yes, please.
Who would own this pattern? Do you think it would come to the museum or some, your committee or something? Where is this pattern is going to be?
バトンについての質問なんですけど、バトンはこれからどこで保管されますでしょうか。それが博物館の中で保管されるのか、またあの、まあ、ギレの方ですとか、どういうところでそのバトンを保管されますでしょうか。
まずはですね、このバトンをいろんな方々にお見せしたりとか、それ実際に持ってもらったりとか、そういった解体験をしてもらうというのを今最初にやることですね。これ保管するんですよね、最終的には。でその後保管させていただきます。
So first of all, we hope that this baton can be showed to many different people and taken to different places, demonstrated, many people can see it in person as well. Eventually, it will be kept by the Federation, but however, for now, we will be using it at different places.
Any other
questions?
アソシエートメンバーの北畑です。おめでとうございます。実は先週栄光のランナーというベルリンオリンピック の映画を見たんですけども、アメリカのジェシー・オーエンスが出る 400m100×4 のリレーで39秒何がしかという記録で優勝したんですよね。で今回皆さんが37秒60ですか。で金メダル取られたんですけども、今後この記録というのはどのようになるんですか。ちょうどベルリンから今まで80年間で2秒縮まったんですけども、今後それがどのようになるのか、予想を教えてください。
I'm an associate member. First of all, congratulations. I recently watched a movie about Jesse Owens in the Berlin Olympics, and at that time you could see that there was a record of 39 seconds in the relayyour time was 37.6, I believe, as well. But we can see within these 80 years since Berlin, there has been a 2-second improvement in this record as well. I'd like to ask what you think the record will, or where you think the record will go from now.
そうですね。この今回で37秒60で日本記録だったんですけど、この前の日本記録が38秒0なんで、この数年ですけど、このメンバーで出て4秒縮まったということは、まだまだ個々の総力やバトンパスを積み上げてきて、もう36秒台が日本記録っていうのも絶対なっていくと思いますし、まあ、それにならないと、まあ、ジャマイカ、アメリカには総力的にもまだまだ勝てないっていうのもあるんで、もうその中でもやっぱ個々の総力をもっと上げて、僕たち 4人が日本人全体で上げていったら、もう日本記録が36秒台ってなるのも近いと思います。
So as you mentioned, our record was 37.6 for the Japan record. The previous Japan record had been 38, so even in this time we were able to achieve a 0.4 second improvement in this Japan record. I think of course our individual performance and also the baton pass is a large aspect of this, but we really need to look at, well, the point is how to improve our personal speed, our personal running within this as well. And without being able to do this, well, we of course will continue to not be able to achieve better than Jamaica or the United States, for example. So individual performance is really key. And I think if we can all continue to improve in this way, then as Japan also, we will be able to achieve a record of 36, or within the 36 seconds.
Yes, Iman.
Iman Dajami, Iris Media. How many hours are you training daily? And are you training together or individual? And what kind of food are you eating? What kind of food are you avoiding? Thank you.
アイリスメディアのアダミです。
ミと申します。皆さんのトレーニングについてお聞きしたいんですけれども、まずその毎日何時間ぐらいのトレーニングをされているでしょうか。でそしてそれはチームとしてのトレーニングなのか、それぞれが個人としてされているのか、そしてあの食事についてなんですけれども、どういったものを、まあ、普段食べているのか、そしてどういったものを食べないようにされているのか、ぜひお願いします。
Would you like each one or just one person?
僕の場合は毎日3時間一人で練習やってます。で食事はそうですね、まあ、油物とか油を取らないようにしてます。でタンパク質と炭水化物とビタミンのバランスを大雑把に意識して自炊でやってます。外食もします。
For me personally, I train by myself for 3 hours a day in regards to food or meals as well. I take care not to eat anything which is too oily and try to keep a rough balance of protein, carbohydrates and vitamins as well. I cook for myself actually, but I do sometimes eat out as well.
僕は練習時間は1日、山本と一緒3時間で、週に3回ウェイトがあるので、それはもう2時間で、で週に3回は5時間ぐらい練習をしてます。で食事に関しては僕も週に3回ぐらい実施するんですけど、あと心がけて取ってるのはココナッツオイルを朝大さじスプーン1杯パクッと食べるのと、あと、バージンオイルをヨーグルトに朝にかけて、その植物性の油を取るようにしてます。あとはバランスよく食べていろんなものを食べてます。いろんな色のものとか。
For me, I also train personally or individually for around 3 hours a day, also twice a week on weight training, so on those days it is for 5 hours. And in regards to meals, twice a week also I'm cooking for myself, but some particular things which I am taking care to do regularly is, first of all, every morning I eat around 1 tablespoon of coconut oil, and as well I mix in virgin oil into yogurt as well, so this is a balance of vegetable oil and sort of animal-based fats as well. So,trying to take care and balance of food in these kinds of way as well, and also having, you know, foods of different colors, different variety in the balance and so on also.
そうです。土日はもう大学生なんで、土日は3時間、チームメイトとやるんですけど、平日は授業の関係で合間って、まあ、2時間半とか2時間で練習します。で寮に入っているんで、ご飯も寮で出されたものをしっかり食べて、足りないものは自分で買ってきたりして、まあやったり、まあ、ヨーグルトとかそういう乳製品とかをしっかりとってお腹の調子とかを整えたりします。
I am a university student at the moment, so on Saturdays and Sundays I train with my team at the university for 3 hours per day. On the weekdays, of course, I also have classes in university as well, so I find time in amongst this and for 2 or 2.5 hours per day for training during the week as well.I'm living in a dormitory, so of course I eat the meals which are provided there, and anything which is not enough or not sufficient from that and so on, I will purchase additionally myself. I'm also eating yogurt or also taking care to eat dairy food and so on to keep my stomach condition in place.
僕は午前中に、大体1時間から1時間半くらいウェイトトレーニングをやって、午後から大体2時間から3時間の間、走るトレーニングをしています。
For me, in the mornings, I do around 1 to 1.5 hours of weight training, and then in the afternoon, 2 to 3 hours of running.
栄養なんですけど、栄養士さんの方についていただいて、栄養に気をつけながら、毎日食事をしています。
And in regards to nutrition, I have a nutritionist that I'm working with as well, and taking care every day with what I need.
Joel, no more.
Do it. Joël Lejean, RTL France again, Radio and TV. Thank you again for your answers. You are the example of what is success. Well, you show it to everybody. And for that, you're admired and you're an example. I was wondering, in my own country, there are what we call a school system where you can detect which kid is going to be really talented. In Japan, I don't think it exists, right?Would you think it would be a benefit to have this sort of education and sport created in the same time, and some schools, specialized schools for that? Do you think it is a possibility to detect the new talent
in the field of athletics. Thank you.
フランスから参りました。皆さんも本当に今そのスポーツの中でも成功の例として、見本になっているというふうに思います。私はフランス出身なんですけれども、フランスの学校の制度の中で若い時から、子供をこのスポーツに非常に才能がある、能力があるということを早い段階から、それでその特別なトレーニング、特別な教育を受けるなどという制度がフランスの方にはあるんですけれども、日本ではそういったようなことはそれほどないというふうには聞いております。日本の教育の中で、スポーツの位置、そして、スポーツを若い時から、特別な選手をそれでトレーニングをしていくような制度をこれからもいろいろと日本の中でも作っていくことというのが必要というふうにお考えでしょうか。
そうですね、小さい頃から運動するってことはすごい素晴らしいことで、自分がどの才能があるかとか子供はとても気づきにくいので、ちっちゃい頃にいろんなスポーツにチャレンジしていくっていうのはすごく大事で、僕らもたまたま陸上をやって成功してるんですけど、それが運よく自分の才能に合っていたということでこのオリンピックが壊れたっていうのもありますし、あとは子供たちが小さい頃から運動を主としてやるっていうことは、今現代の子供たちは外で遊ぶ機会がとても減っているので、そういった文化を作るっていうのは今後の東京オリンピック、それ以降に向けても育成のについてはすごい大事だと思いますし、そのスポーツっていうのはやっぱ教育とまた違って、例えばスポーツで勝った人間がちゃんと喜んだりとか、インタビューでしっかりとしてコメントを残すだったりとか、そういったもうスポーツだからこそ大事なことっていうのを子どもたちに知ってもらうためにも小さい頃からやっておくっていうのはすごい大事だと思います。
So yes, I believe it's very important for children since they are very young to be involved in exercise and sports and so on. That's a very good thing. And it's often difficult for children perhaps to know what sport or what particular field they have a skill or talent in as well. So I think it's very important for children to try all different or challenging different kinds of sports and so on when they're young as well. For us, I think we're lucky that we happen to be involved in track and field or athletics, which is something where we do have a particular skill and talent in. We were able to find this as well.I think it's really very important for children to have a chance to try very different or all different sports and so on when they're young as well. Also, when we look at modern society, perhaps there's less opportunity for children to be playing outside or involved in sports as well. So I believe that looking at this culture both towards the Tokyo Olympics and also beyond is something very important as well. And it will be very important for us to nurture such opportunities from now too.When we look at, of course, success in sports, this is also very, well, perhaps different to success in education as such as well. So looking at people who are able to achieve success in sports to be able to pass on comments or really nurture this and pass this on as well is something which I believe is key.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much. I was particularly intrigued by that comment on coconut oil.I can imagine sales of coconut oil are going to skyrocket. Mothers will be given teaspoons of coconut oil and say, now run! Again.Thank you very much for coming here today. There's one last task I have to do is, we have here four 1-year honorary memberships of the Foreign Correspondents Club of Japan, so these are for you. So you're welcome any time back at the club, although I must warn you that you'll probably be asked to demonstrate the baton passing in the bar.
またいつでもぜひお越しください。しかし、また来られたら、もしかしバーの方でまたバトンタッチやってくださいよというような声がかかるかもしれないんですけれども。
People will probably try and test you after a couple of pints of beer and see how you're doing with your
baton. ビール飲ませて、それでバトンタッチ確認されたりとか、そういうようなこともあるかもしれないので、その辺はお聞きください。
My last comment is, if everyone could just remain seated, but before our Olympians leave, they have to go to another press conference. But again, please join me in giving a very warm thank you for their speech.